να με πιστεύει τούτο. Κρατεά!
To you. What do you need? See you soon.
Ready to set sail!
Mother! What?
Apollo's chariot comes.
walk away from here, now!
They'll be on high alert here.
Thank you. side. You're going down!
Ugh! Ugh. Come on, come on. Hyah!
Is there something you need?
I have a problem. I may have stretched the truth a bit to secure a mercenary contract. It might be a bit of a bigger job than I'm used to, if I'm honest.
How much did you stretch the truth?
I told the Spartan commander I have sunk whole fleets of ships before. So he sent me after the pirates in the area. And the Athenians.
And you haven't ever sunk a ship, have you?
I sank one once. But it was mine. And I was in it.
So I have to sink the Athenian fleet?
You understand perfectly, then.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
You've saved me, mercenary.
We're done here. This area will be well defended.
Return.
Sails up!
Archer! Ready your sword!
Head for open water!
Hold it!
Hold the ship!
Get ready!
Don't look!
Fire!
Ah! assassin!
Position! We're moving now!
Increase speed!
Now!
Speed up!
It's speeding up right here, Commander! They outnumber us, Commander!
Ready your bows! Shift the oars! Start throwing! Archer! Increase speed!
Watch out! They'll try to hit us!
Here we go! More speed! Maximum speed!
Onward!
Help! You can probably salvage that!
Sails down! Ship the oars!
We've spotted some salvage!
Να πέσει και κορυφές, να πέσει και κορυφές, να πέσει και κορυφές. πέσει και κορυφές, να πέσει και κορυφές, να πέσει και κορυφές.
That must be the shrine the wife mentioned.
Let's go.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Found one, killed by the wolf. I wonder if this is the husband. Blood. The wolf must have dragged the other man. To a cave, maybe. Dead. What killed these men?
Who's there?
A woman sent me to kill a giant wolf and save her husband and his friend.
I'm the friend. Her husband, he's dead. We killed a giant wolf, but she was full of pups. A terrible mistake. We didn't know.
What's down there?
We, finished skinning the seawolf, then heard a sad and terrible howl. It was the mate. It tore into my friend and dragged me here. It's waiting.
It wants revenge.
You've got to kill it, or we die.
You killed its mate and unborn pups. It seems fair.
What? No! Don't leave me! Don't leave me!
Come on!
back already? Did you destroy them all?
It would be hard to piece them back together.
Job well done, mercenary. Here, this is yours.
Doesn't look like this life is offering you much. But another awaits aboard my ship. Sail with me. We need someone like you.
If you think there's room for two mercenaries on board, I'll join you.
My husband hasn't returned. Please tell me he's coming.
Your husband is dead.
No!
But I killed the wolf and brought you its pelt. You can take comfort knowing he was avenged.
Comfort? Avenged? My husband is dead. Nothing will ever change that fact. Take his helmet and leave.
Easy.
Eagle Bear, maybe Athena walks with us after all if you're here.
What's going on?
Those shit-eating Spartans have us pinned down here. We could use someone with your skills in the coming battle.
My spear is yours.
We'll make good use of it. Now, on to victory.
Yeah!
Alexios.
You want to fight someone in the arena?
I'm leaving.
Fine by me.
Oh, Mistyos! You look so brave in person.